Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Hypixel SkyWars. Today, we'll be talking about something a little bit different. So, we'll be talking about how I just got invited to the number one SkyWars guild, EXO. As you can see, I have the tag after my name tag. So, we'll get into that in a bit. And yeah, let's get into a game first. So yeah, I was just in a lobby, SkyWars lobby, minding my own business, and then some random guy, no, not random guy, but like, the IGN was, not using aimbot, a 45 star, pretty good guy, and then he invited me. He said, oh, can I invite you to my guild? I'm like, yeah, sure, alright, bet, why not? Because, you know, my account got hacked, like, recently, and then the hacker on my account left my original guild, which was Spring Sing, and then I didn't have a current guild, so I said, yeah, why not? Let me join your guild. Like, yeah, free double coin stuff, right? And then, oh my god, oh, I got him. And I'm like, yeah, sure, let's do this. And then he sent me invite to this guild, right? And then I saw the tag is EXO. Like, what the hell, bro? Like, this is such a prestigious guild. Like, it's a number one SkyWars guild and number four worldwide overall wins, and it's so good. And like, bro, I just got this random invite by this guild member. And like, bro, it's so good. Like, you get like so many coins, you earn EXP for the guild, you know, all that stuff. And then yeah, I got invited, and then I joined, obviously, and then yeah, I'm in there now. It's pretty good. And then they have like so many high stars players, well-known community members and all that stuff. And then the guild level was like 190 something, which is absolutely insane. And I'm like, yeah, I'll stay in this guild. And then a bunch of people welcomed me. And then the thing I'm very confused about is that why he invited me, not all the other randoms in the lobby. It's probably because I'm too good at the game. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. Yeah, I'm still very confused why he invited me and not all the other random people. But the thing is that maybe because I'm just too good at the game, you know what I'm saying? I'm too good at the game. And also, there in the guild, a bunch of people were telling me to leave. They were talking about some economic stuff, like Donald Trump, like the money making, all that stuff. And this some random guild member just said that, if you join this guild, they like you're forced to earn like 500 EXP in SkyWars per day. And I'm like, what the hell? I might as well just leave. And like, and then the not using aimbot guy said, no, none of that. That's bullcrap. And I'm like, okay, well, I'll just stay here for a bit, I guess. I don't know if this is scam or not, but like, it's probably not because I'm probably overthinking because I already lost my Minecraft account once now. I cannot afford to lose it twice. But they don't have my personal info. They don't know anything about me. So I don't think they can possibly scam me. You know what I'm saying? It's just some random normal. Can you not do that? I'm dead here. Yeah. Oh. They're just some random normal Hypixel guild probably because yeah, I'm just overthinking. I'm pretty sure. And yeah, I'm still in the guild. They haven't kicked me out yet, and I hope they don't kick me out because I really need the double coins, double XP, all that stuff, you know what I'm saying, all that jazz. And yeah, I'm dead to this guy. This guy's always so stacked. Oh my gosh. Dude, you're bow spamming too, man. Why? You have more stuff than me. And you're losing to a guy. You're losing to a guy who has less gear than you. So yeah, I mean this guild is actually pretty cool. Let me type G list. We got like so many. Look how many black plus pluses are there. Like old Charlie, Andrew Birch, like all these guys I met in SkyWars games. Like it's so cool to be in this guild too. Like I'm most definitely not leaving. The only if I ever leave this guild is probably because they just kicked me out. Bro, why are you mining all the chests? It's not ranked. Oh yeah, this guy's actually pretty decent. No. Yeah, so guys, just comment below. What's your thought on this? Because it's random as hell. This is so random. Like, make me so suspicious. It makes me so suspicious. Nah, I'm kidding. Like, this is so random. Like, I was just in lobby minding my own business, and there's a guy just. Oh, I have no crafting table. Oh, hey, there's some wood. I was just minding my own business, right? And there's just guy just inviting me to like the number one SkyWars guild. I'm like a bit suspicious about this, but like, maybe I shouldn't. Maybe I'm overthinking. Guys, just comment down below, man. I'm kind of concerned and happy at the same time. I don't know why, but yeah. And I'm not gonna make some crazy stuff. Wait, I don't need boost. What am I doing, bro? I don't wanna mine like full diamond like every other nasty Skyrim player would do. I'm just gonna mine some iron like. Alright guys, this is probably gonna be my last game, so I got invited to number one Skyrim Guild, and that was random as hell, man. Random as hell, man. I'm not even joking. And yeah, okay, let's just finish this game and I'll end the recording. And I'll probably be more active on Hypixel as well, so that they don't kick me out. Of course I don't want them to kick me out because you're a stupid guy. Ah, come here, you're dead. Of course I don't want to be kicked out because like guild level 190 and so many people I know are in the guild. Of course I don't want to get kicked out, of course not. And yeah, it's pretty good. I didn't expect this at all, man. Just made my day, you know. And I got a chest plate. Can I please get pants, man? Oh my gosh. Oh, here, there's pants. Please don't backstab me. And there's fire sword. You're dead. Are you still alive? Oh yeah, you're dead. I love fire sword. I absolutely love fire sword. And I need a helmet. You have a helmet. I see you have a helmet, so I'm gonna stab you to get your helmet. Please come here, man. Bro, come here! Damn! No, don't fall into the void. What's that? Are you doing some like level 2 juking or something? I don't know, these players try so hard, I do not understand why. Yeah, and yeah, that's you still die in the end. So what's the point of like running 400 miles? And, yep. Caught you by surprise. Okay, get this. And time orb. Yep. And where's the last guy? Oh my gosh. Bro, I got a pearl to you using time orb. Why are you bow spamming? Yep, I have echo and you don't, so. Ah, please just get over here, bro. You're dead, man. You can't do anything about it, man. I got that hit somehow. And he's dead somehow. Alright, GG's. I'm definitely not complaining. GG's. Yeah, this will be... Oh, wrong chat. Holy frick. Wrong chat, mother... I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man. I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star.